Celebrating a major milestone tonight out on the Eastern Plains.
The Limon Badgers kicking off their 100th season in the same stadium to boot. And tonight, Fox 31's Evan Kruegel has a look at what they've accomplished and what's still ahead. It's all new at 9.
Hines picks up the first down for the Badgers.
In small towns across the country,
go, Badgers, go.
Friday night lights bring out the best in a community.
It's the heart of the people. It's just, it's us.
Folks like Larry Skinner say football in Limon is a way of life.
We rarely miss a game, even in the playoffs, where we will travel.
It's a program that's had great success on the Eastern Plains since its first game on this very field in 1920. Winning a record 18 state titles in that time.
Memories, memories, memories.
Ted Bandy has called over 100 of those games.
1978 was 40 years ago when I first started announcing.
Over the years, he's watched his press box and the stadium slowly crumble.
Yes, indeed.
Decades of winning taking its toll on Gaskill Field.
Well, you know, 30 years ago, it was a nice facility. But
you know, we've always kind of just tried to get by. It was one of those things. You know, it was good enough for the fathers, and that's good enough for their son.
Over the summer, the school installing new bleachers, a new press box, and a new legacy walk with Badger bricks.
It's almost like we went up to university level. It's cool.
Upgrades they hope will lead to new success and new memories over the next 100 years.
There's been some memories up here, and there continue to be memories made from this window.
In Limon.
I hope the next 100 years are like the first 100 years.
Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.